Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.0, and in this video I want to show you how you can create pencil sketch effect in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to create pencil sketch effect in the GIMP editor. So without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, I've already imported a demo image in the GIMP editor. So this is my demo image present right here. And the first thing which you need to do is you need to go to the colors menu, and inside colors, you need to go to desaturate and then select the desaturate option, which is present right here. Now, the moment you click on desaturate, you will see this desaturate dialog open up right here. Don't make any changes inside any of these options and simply click on the OK button. Next, you need to create two duplicates of this particular image layer. So click on the duplicate option twice and create two duplicate image layers. Next, you need to change the mode from normal to dodge. Now go to the colors menu once again and select the invert option, which is present right here. Now go to filters. Go to blur and then select Gaussian blur. And the moment you click on Gaussian blur, you will see this Gaussian blur dialog open up right here. And inside this particular dialog, you will see these two options, size X and size Y, where currently the value is 1.50. So you need to increase the value inside both these options to somewhere around, let's say 25.50. And then click on the OK button. Next, you need to move the image layer, which is present right at the bottom, to right at the top. So first select the layer which is present right at the bottom and then move it towards the top like this. Next, what you need to do is you need to go to filters, and inside filters, you need to go to this option, that is edge detect. And inside edge detect, you need to select this option, that is neon. Now, the moment you click on neon, you will see this neon dialog open up right here. Don't make any changes inside any of these options and simply click on the OK button. Perfect. Next, you need to go to the colors menu once again and then select the invert option once again. Now change the mode from normal to multiply. Perfect. And one final thing which we will do is we will go to the colors menu once again and then select the levels option, which is present right here. Now, the moment you click on levels, you will see this levels dialog open up right here. And look inside the input levels graph, which is present right here. And you need to select this small triangle, which is present right in the middle, and move it towards the right side a little bit. So somewhere around, let's say at 0.36 or maybe 35. Perfect. And now simply click on the OK button. And that's it. So this is how you can actually create pencil sketch effect in the GIMP editor. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.